Hey there, all craft beer lovers. It's the Cider Fanatic here, back with another beer review. Yeah, guys, taking a look at a Swedish-American collab today. Going to Stigbergets Bryggeri out of Gothenburg in Sweden. And Modern Times Brewing. Modern Times Beer out of the US of A. Taking a look at their Never Lose a Feather Coffee Stout. Weighing in at 8% ABV in a 330 ml can there. Looks really, really good. There you go. There's the artwork. There you go. Says there, unfiltered, unpasteurized, contains malted water, malted barley, malted wheat, coffee, hops, and yeast. There you go, guys. Let's get it out and see what we are going to get then. So yeah, oh nice hiss. So another canned stout from Stigbergets Bryggeri, one of the best beers I would say in the world. Oh my goodness me, what a foamy number. Yeah, Stigbergets Bryggeri, one of the best breweries in the world I would say, and Modern Times, a very, very good brewery from the United States. There you go. Oh my goodness me. So as you can see, guys, just a ridiculous head there. More than five, six or seven fingers of a very, very brownish colored head there. Compact at that. Jet black beer in the glass. As you can see, really, really, really ridiculous there. Let's get the aroma then. Yeah, definitely get tons of roasted malts. Yeah, dark roasted malts, coffee, licorice, smoky bacony aroma. Yeah, smells really, really heavy on the nose. So with that said, guys, let's dive in and see what we're going to get. Cheers. Oh, yeah, it's a really, really nice coffee stout. Really, really nice. Really, really heavy on the bacony, smoky notes there. Yeah, really nice. Unfortunately, it's very, very carbonated. Very, very foamy. That kind of ruins everything a bit because the taste is very, very nice. But the presentation of the beer isn't really nice at all, actually. Yeah, so very heavy on the roasted malts, cold coffee, licorice, yeah, little bit almost of a smoky bacony note there, and kind of an almost a vinous touch there. So let's see if we can get the rest of the beer in while we are yakking here. See if we can get it out. Yeah, we can. There we go, guys. So yeah, very, very foamy number there, of course, but it's a really, really good beer. Look at that, really good beer. So final sip, guys. Yeah, as I said, very good on the smoky malts, smoky roasted malts, dark roasted malts, coffee, licorice, a little bit of bacony, smokiny things going on there. If you like those things, this is a good beer. Stigbergets Bryggeri together with Modern Times Brewing. Or Modern Times Beer, this is their Never Lose a Feather Coffee Stout. Very nice coffee stout, but a little bit too much on the carbonation there, guys. Unfortunately, kind of ruins a little bit of the whole picture there, but I would say it's a pretty good beer overall. I'll give it a solid 3.5 out of 5. 3.5 out of 5, guys, from the Cider Fanatic. That was everything I had for today. Feel free to chime in, thumb me up if you like the review, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.